Santa Fe police are looking for three teenage boys caught on tape stealing computers from Capitol High School. Police released this video yesterday, this clip from the Santa Fe New Mexican. The paper reports the teens broke in November 1st and took off with two iMac computers. Santa Fe police believe the teens may be responsible for 10 to 15 residential burglaries in that area. This is not the first break-in at Santa Fe High School.